at the fruit stage, the plant needs an increased potassium content. Calcium and phosphorus are also needed. That's why wood ashes can make an ideal fertilizer for those who value an organic approach. Prepare 2.2 gallons of water, add 3.5 ounces of wood ashes, and mix everything well. Then add no more than 30 drops of iodine. Mix again. Iodine will work as an antiseptic. Then use a watering can to feed your fruit-bearing plants. 10 fluid ounces will suffice for each plant.